Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Thursday night, Shmup Book Club. We're going to play Super Hydorah again. But it's probably going to be a short night. I'm extremely tired still, despite being extremely tired yesterday. But no matter. What do you mean disconnected? Yeah, break. That probably broke my controller layout, didn't it? Sure as fuck did. You know what? I'm just going to close that. I'm not even going to bother with it. But yeah, we'll play this for a bit, a couple good runs through, and then that'll be it, and we'll call it a short night. Let's get connected up to the club. We're the only ones here for now. We'll see who else joins, if anybody. Whilst we try our best to remember how to fucking play Super Hydorah. Remembering where all the secrets are and shit. What's the skip? There we go. There's the skip. There's the skip button. I don't remember if I'd set up an auto fire for this. Probably not. Oh, it feels like the kind of the burst fire is enough. It starts being problematic, I'll turn on my auto fire, but for now, we'll just leave it. Would have preferred shield, honestly, but that'll do. Not that we're gonna intentionally use the little power burst thing anyways. Easy enough. Easy enough start. I don't think that's happening. If I recall, that took a lot of doing last time. There's the shield. Just in case, you know? Oh, well, it did its job. Easy yet. Everything. Let's make sure to get down far enough to get to the get to the stock that's over there. Ooh, careful, buddy. Alright, fuck it. Grab the shield again. This. Alright, that's good. Now we're pretty much covered. It's not like to give us personal space here. Go bottom path first, and we can backtrack if we need to. I need to down for yeah that. Pull our way through there. There we go, close enough. Dudes or vines, since that doesn't give us any points. Just a matter of crowd control. There. New weapon. Set again.
Extinction.
crap. It's dumb. I think the special thing was in that first segment. At least I hope it wasn't. Oh, right. I think I remember where it is now. I remember this section. Shouldn't have done that. Crap. Fuck. Alright. Yeah, I'm not supposed to go down here, I think. Maybe not. Okay, now I don't remember where it is then. Oh, right, it's down here. I think, yeah, there we go. That's right. Fall, everybody dies thing. Things. It does give me the other side bits that I like, so we'll grab that and probably be done with missiles forever. Hey Mighty Squirrel, how you doing? Let's see. It's a pretty good game, yeah. Like, it's, you know, kind of traditional, if you think about it, but it is very, very interesting in what it chooses to do. I don't remember where the thing was in this level. Oh, it's up there, I think. There it is, okay. Oh, crap, dude. Well. Can we grab... There we go. Alright. Well, that was mostly good. Okay, I just need to remember to guard myself on this a bit. Okay. out of those damn things. Just about do it right there. Beautiful. Okay, well, not ideal score-wise. We're gonna see a lot of the perfect bonuses here. 1500 at a crack that we're losing by being merely very good. I guess we'll do the thing here and go for laser and score. I think this is where I settle on weapons. It's laser and the little escort things. Not about those guys. Okay, whatever. Let's forget if the could scam the dude down below too, but I guess we'll have to wait on that. Don't think the thing was in this section. I hope it wasn't anyways. Have a go on the left side there, and we'll wait for him to come back over. There we go. Oop, well. Okay, good. Ooh, careful, sir. Or down there. This is fine. Okay, this is fine. I'm gonna scan through there. Oh, crap. easy. Okay, hopefully I can get that to scan back the shield. Thank you. Oh, well, it did its job. Feeling I already missed the secret here. Wasn't paying attention to the little blip-a-doo in the top left there. Okay. I missed it. Damn it. Shit, and then I get pushed into the ceiling. damn it. Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb and kind of my own fault. Made a very tunneled vision on what I should have done there. Oh, crap. Okay, see? See? I just want to take out the turrets so we can do the rest here. There we go. Max laser is really the important bit. Ooh, for me! we can do... Okay, now we're maxed out again. Alright, let's see. Okay. I don't remember if it stopped or not. Alright, see you, Mighty Squirrel. Thanks for stopping by. Ah, right. Konami doors. Okay, maybe we didn't miss the secret thing then. I'm very not sure if I did or not. Let's see. Ooh. Careful. Oh crap, and I just stood there. It's like, those bullets are coming right for me. Never mind, I don't care, apparently. Oops. Oh crap! Oh, I think I know where it is. It's down there before that elevator rises up, I think. I need speed back. No wonder I'm probably getting toasted a lot here. Seeing an ability to maneuver around things. Oh, maybe it isn't. Oh crap, where is it then? Fuck. Oh crap, a dude. Oh, that was stupid. Why'd you move forward for that? Hard checkpoint here, I imagine. I thought it was down there. It's not. Oh, careful. Okay, there's a speed up, but I'll take a shield as well. That's fine too. Okay, yeah, just the extend. Do I want to go? I guess I do want to go down here. Ooh, forward, there you go. Ow! Fucking. Ow. What's that shield? Right, Konami door, get through there. Ooh, easy. Alright, fuck it. That's where I missed the rest of that. Well, now I think I missed the secret for real. Yeah, no, we did. All right, great. Oh, jeez. I know there's the two or three phases of this, right? Oh my god, yep. Oh, glad I got the front bits to help me then. Still stay a little bit far forward so that it can pull it back around and defend myself. Easy. Okay, a little bit too far back. There we go. Nice. Yeah, that was a poor show. Then we backtrack and get the stuff that we missed. And or both. Am I supposed to... where was it? Wait, oh right, it's back here. Nice. Fuck. Went for the thing. Fucked up. Oop, careful. Tried to get greedy and grab the speed out of that one, but it didn't work. Oh, with no speed on this, huh? Well, might still be alright. Gotta get not cornered. Not cornered and not an undefended area, really. And really, we've got some defense built in, too. Crap, please don't. Oh, no! What did I just say? Not cornered and not in an undefended area. Damn it. Wow, surprised I was not smoked by that one there. Yeah, crap, dude. Whoa, careful. Oh. There we go. Nice lineup there. Crap. speed, two speed. There we go. Two speed, it is good. Right. Still didn't count as perfect. I guess I did let two dudes slip by. And I missed whatever the secret was, too. Well. Laser. It's cool. Turbo. Think about what to do here. Let me get this to be a shield place. Thank you. Kind of not in a good spot to kill any of these guys. Well, for the points instead of anything actually smart there. Whoops. Alright, well, whoops. Fade on that. Sure'd be much faster if I stayed in that inner ring, but not going to risk that shit. Was this the one? You will find your way. It's the one where I gotta be careful about where I move. Okay, just be very careful about how we move here, right? That's the deal. Stuff here, we just need to not get caught out by the single ass turrets here. Oh! Shh! Like I said. Bastard. That's alright. We can get refilled here. Really, we just lost the speed. Caught off by that. approach from the left instead. All the destructible bits here. Okay. I don't remember what that does. If anything. We're still about 100 thou off of where we need to be for a TB though, so not great. Maybe useful. Okay, well, bank on that question mark, I guess. Ah, right, ice. Crap-a-doo. I hate it. It does come back, right? Isn't that the deal? I thought that was the deal. Maybe not. Maybe later. It comes back later. Okay, I'm gonna take speed 2 for that for now. Oh, let me see. A couple of those go by. It's fine. Yeah, it's here. It's here when it starts regrowing. Not be stupid. Alright, let it regrow. Blast a path. Same deal here. Oh! Oh! Fuck. Dude, survive that, motherfucker! Probably hang out there for a bit. Wiggle my way through. Okay, go for it. Oh! Oh! I totally missed that was not a part of the background. Ah, fuck. Let me. all through that for now. Through there. Oh, okay. Hold. Okay, it's fine. Oh, shit! Ah, damn it, that's gonna pop me back. Oh no, that was my last life! Oh, fuck. You know, that was not a bad go. That was not a bad go, but I don't think I'm gonna do any better. Even after just one go, so... Yeah, 336, damn it. About 37,000 off of what I needed. Ah, fudge. Yeah. You know, I'm just gonna call it an early night. Very tired. You know, feel better tomorrow. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT. Be long play, so Assault Android Cactus. Oh. Some speed runs. Infinity Drive, maybe. And then next Monday, 7 p.m. CDT, I will be starting a new game. Since we are done with Picayune Dreams, we'll pick up something else, I think. Something fun. We got plenty on the backlog that we'll take care of. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Sunday. Bye-bye.